Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nevnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Many villages and towns have been evacuated in southern Iran as experts issued alerts for a crisp round of flooding in the areas flanking Iraq, home to various rivers and dams. Ceaseless floods that began in March have so far asserted 70 lives, decimated infrastructures and displaced a large number of people across Iran. On Saturday, Iraq authoritatively shut the Sazabe border crossing after Iranian authorities prohibited traveling and exchange through the outskirts in the midst of flood alerts in the South Iranian region of Khuzestan. The transit road to the outskirt goes through lands encompassing Karkhe River that is required to carry flood waters as specialists requested an emergency release in its dam to lighten water pressure. Heavy showers are likewise expected in the northeastern regions including the city of Mashhad. Flash floods as of late displaced thousands and provoked chaos and panic in the western Lauriston area. Deputy Minister of Roads and Urban Development said on Saturday streets to 275 towns in the region were blocked. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nevnani. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe.